at your kids. What's it?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. What? What the hell is this?
Who's
Teddy
this
bear.
Random?
Where am I? Who are you? Who am I? Yeah. Wait, I know that last one. My name's Cuddle Team Leader. Nice to meet you. Are you Velpixels? Why does that sound familiar? I am indeed Velpixels. I've never fallen into a brand new place like this before.
Key?
But I'm glad we failed together. Wait! Hold on, I'm talking to this...
Beat the shit out of you. Get over
here. We should prepare ourselves just in case. Prepare? Seems like there's a lot of wood and granite around here. I wonder what we could make with them. Okay. Dude, this is crazy. Zero damage? You can't knock down trees?
No, there's only certain small trees.
Oh yeah, the birch ones you can break down.
When I get to them, I gather some berries for us.
I could make a campfire!
This is amazing.
Fortnite,
where's the granite
the Lego.
She was talking about? Here we go.
Oh, it's these little tiny rocks like on the floor with these little pebbles called granite. Granite?
It's granite. Nobody says granite.
Oh. Aww.
Don't be weird.
Aww.
But I call it granite.
No, you don't.
Sounds bad. Oh my god, is that chicken? I can fucking beat it! Come here.
Yeah, that's weird. What the hell did the chicken do to you? I'm gonna kill the sheep.
I got some meat out of it. You want it? You want it?
I can't kill the sheep.
So this
oh,
is
I can kill the sheep!
This is not exactly like my...
It's running. It's
Minecraft.
Running. Sheep is dead. I got meat. I'm gonna make a campfire. Where should we place it? Like right here. Boom. Look at that. Campfire. Done.
Done what?
Simple shack. Crafting bench.
He said,
boom.
I'm a pumpkin.
Boom. Workbench. Pickaxe. I need more wood.
What?
This is wild. I'm like... Already have it. What the hell? There's a spider after me! Die! Die!
Oh my gosh. No, don't kill it. It's cute.
It was trying to eat me. Alright, forest axe. Need more wood.
Okay, I made everything except a pickaxe. Oh.
Wait, I only had two options. Wait.
Oh, there's already durability. Okay, that kind of annoys me. I don't like durability in games. It makes sense. Alright, well, I got myself a pickaxe and a forest axe. I'm starving? Eat this pumpkin.
Well, if you're starving.
There we go.
Oh, pickaxe is just 5 wood.
I'm building of some sort.
We can cook meat now.
Oh my god, you're like a lifesaver now. I wanna cook a ceremony.
Hey, this is my meat.
We have to wait for
both of you.
I put in two meat.
Oh, I do.
Then I get 2 cooked meat, and you get 2 cooked meat.
Yeah.
And I get nothing.
You didn't put any meat in here. Go kill some sheep.
You can have some my meat.
Okay, well there you go. I'm not as nice as them.
You just go big ass rock you're scaring around.
What the? Oh my god. You can't use. Why can't you use the workbench in the rain?
I blew myself up.
Blew yourself up?
Mm-hmm.
What the hell is this? Oh my god. This is wild! It's like a whole building system.
It, bitch!
Remove all. I have meat now? Where'd my meat go?
It was in the thing.
Oh, it's in my inventory. I'm lying. Hold on. Eat it? What if I eat it? How much does it give? I'm feeling cold.
Alright, I move the workbench in here.
Ooh, this is nice.
I made us a little shut, or a hut. Oh, there's a skeleton over there. Get him!
Get him!
Hiya! Hiya! Oh my god, he hit me. Hiya! Bones.
I'm dead, my bones.
You're my bones.
My boner!
Excuse me? No, I don't want to touch this anymore. Wait. I'm doing an emote, guys! You can do an emote around the campfire. Someone join in. Wait. Someone has to do an emote with me. There we go, yeah! Why are we. This is not how you do this emote! What the
hell?
No. Oh, it's because Cuddle Team Leader is also doing it. Dude, the villagers can do emotes with you. This is wild. This Cuddle Team Leader. Join in. Okay, we're all three doing it. What is this?
What's this purple light over here?
What purple light?
There's this little fairy thing.
There's fairies?
I think so. I think it's a fairy. I'm following it right now.
Dude, it's like
there's
the
like
wisps.
Two wolves behind me though. Yeah, it's almost like a wisp. But it's leading me into like a pack of actual rabid dogs.
Okay, then it is definitely a wisp. It's tricking you. Run.
Yep, it's working by like a grid.
Okay.
Like that?
Oh, that's good. Yeah, that's really good. Perfect. Although I kind of wish it was turned the other way. Because that's a... Too late. Oof.
What kind of house icon you want for it?
Unless I do this.
There's A, B, there's a castle, there's a regular house, there's a house with some icons on it, and there's like a little tent. Oh, you broke it.
Yeah, give me a second. Hold on, I just wanted to spin it the other way, because it...
Okay,
it's strange.
Oh wait, there is map markers.
Here we go.
Okay, got it.
Neato!
Thanks, spider.
Neato! Oh, no.
I feel so bad killing that. Like a monster now.
Right, there we go, grill's dead. Okay,
so happy.
This is gonna be our home. What color do we want for our home marker?
What kind of colors are there?
We got red, brown, orange, green, cyan, blue, purple, magenta, pink,
purple.
Brown.
Purple,
me some purple. And it's a good type of purple.
Bro.
Vel, I'm gonna give you some of my milk right now.
Yummy.
Can I drop it? Drop it, I think.
I think, there you go, yeah.
Boom.
Take this, lactose intolerant people.
Hot.
Gulp.
Wait, there's a villager here.
Wait, what does shells look like?
Oh my god! Wait, let me talk to you.
Yeah, I'm Yelskuls.
Yelskuls, let me talk to you. There we go. Yeah, Mouskuls, you probably heard of me, so I won't flex on you too much. Alright, I don't even like you anymore. Let me be the first to extend a paw and say hello. Your village is a real diamond in the rough. I think I'll stay here tonight. Yeah, well, you can go eat my ass.
Can Bell help me out?
Hold on, I'm working on our new house. Okay, where's the ruler?
Here we go. Oh my god.
Ha! 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 Teamwork! Take that!
You're right back.
It's just me. Does every jungle explorer have a story about being chased by a boulder? Take Sawyer, for example. How does he know my name? Give me a second.
Need to meet his standards.
Oh, did you ask him to move in?
Yeah, he says I don't meet his I basically don't meet his standards for this place right now.
Let's see here.
Eon?
Live in my village? It sure would be nice to stay somewhere new. Do you have a spot for me to sleep? Yes, I do! Okay. Meowskulls now lives under town. I made a bed. Meowskulls' bed.
Can we make, like, a chest or something?
Yeah. It's in next to the beds, or in the furniture section. And you can store up to 10 items inside for safekeeping. You can plank so.
Oh, yay.
Did you just upgrade the thing?
I think I did. Yeah.
Nice!
Put some bones in it.
Boom. Chest.
I'm gonna put my 20 bones in there.
Got 20 bones? Damn. I only got 8.
Oh, so I'm gonna put those
Swell
in there.
To see you, Vel Pixels. You too, Meowskulls. Got a watch out for meteors! I came near the
there
village and it says
pickets.
Raspberry's Village. Hell no, this is mine.
Oh.
I'm the one making all these buildings.
Is this all going under my name? That's sad.
Taking my credit.
Ah!
Oh my god!
Guys, we have Der Burger. Burger Boss.
Oh my god.
Yes.
I don't know. There was like a super cute llama over here though. I pet it and it imploded on me.
Hey there, you can call me Beef Boss. And the answer is yes, I'm hungry for adventure. It's always swell to meet a new face. I've really enjoyed seeing the world, but I'd love to have somewhere to settle down. Anyway, how can I help? Bye, friendo.
So you built yourself like a shack? Is this your house?
This is gonna be your burgers, but yeah, actually, good point. This is my house now. Get out, leave. Get on my porch.
Okay.
I'm stuck in the door. Nice.
I'm gonna firebrand it.
Excuse me?
Thank you.
Your village is amazing. I like to make it. I like to help make it better, so let me know if there's anything I can do to help. Okay. Help the village. I currently have no job. I would like to help. Resource jobs. Oh my god! Collect nearby resources. Okay, Mousicles. Just make sure I have a crafting bench to craft my tools at, and I'll head out and explore while you're away.
I thought we weren't gonna play this way for three hours.
We're not gonna play for 3 hours. I'll do a little bit more. Mousicles apparently is going to do something. I sent him on to get resources. He's going to a workbench.
And something never coming back.
Yaskles, just walk up. Dog.
Now he's too much of a badass.
Yaskles, you can walk up the... Come on.
I want to make myself a house right now so I can have my chest and stuff.
Oh, wait. How's your job? I just started working. Check back in later and I'll have more progress. Okay, whatever. I'll let you do your thing. My house is now perfect.
I can finally craft some gear to help me fight and survive against some monsters. Monsters,
I'm sleeping!
Wild animals.
Wow, this is amazing. Hey, can you guys not watch me? Oh, my door's open. Hey, can someone close my door while I sleep?
Where are you?
In my house.
Nice.
Thank you.
I see cave!
I can merge an item?
Okay, so resting. You know what? That's my health back? If I just lay here for a while, my health comes back?
Merge.
What the hell is this?
Wait,
making your house? Oh, wow, look at this. Very cool, Anonymous. This skeleton's trying to kill a chicken! Hut! Hey, buddy. Wanna move in? Oh, it doesn't meet your needs. Staying in a place, new place, but your village is too crowded. Right, okay. If you improve the village level, I might reconsider. We need to upgrade the village again, so Derber can move
in. I'm making a house right now, so I guess they can just move into that one.
Nah, I put another bed in Meowskull's house. They're gonna be roommates.
Hmm.
Dude, I'm not gonna lie. Anonymous's house is definitely the best out of all of ours.
Oh my god. I made my first house.
Yeah, it doesn't
And it wasn't even, like, creative. I'll make mine, don't worry.
I don't think any of our houses are ever gonna compare to this.
Yeah.
Anyways, village is upgraded!
A bowl and spoon.
Still not ever gonna accept that. It's my village. Anyways, Derber, you wanna move in now, pal? Live in my village. It sure'd be nice to stay somewhere, play. Do you have a spot for me to sleep? Yes, I do. Can't wait to go find my new bed and make yourself at home. Alright, Derberger lives here now. Let's go.
Even more fantastic.
Hell yeah, it is, dude. The walls are gonna connect with the floor. That's awesome. Definitely a minimalist style, I feel, going on here. Damn! We got a whole gate!
Don't run into the cave, Dweller.
I already went in.
Slurp mushrooms, put those in.
Okay, I'm in a cave, and this is not terrifying at all.
Oh, wait, I can actually make a chest now, since I have stuff.
There's scary stuff in here. Let's go, not root. There's skeletons with there's a skeleton with a bow. No, that's a pickaxe.
Where did you get it?
Ah, he threw a rock at me.
Where do you get not root?
It's
probably somewhere like in the floor.
Yeah.
Oh, it's in the wall?
Yeah, it's wood. It's not root, it's wood. Oh my god, I found a slurp juice. What the hell? Alright, we got some slurp juice. I found some minis. Let's go. Bring you some more knot root.
Spawn even more after you break them.
Hey, buddy. How's your job? Plenty of resources ready for you. Vines. That's what you got from me, Meowskulls? You got me vines? Wow, thanks, pal. That really helps.